Eric is obviously one of the top backers in the league for a while now, and what he's done on the field is phenomenal. But I think what's awesome about him is all the things you've heard about him off the field, you know, the type of guy he is. Everything I've seen, you know, stands true. You know, hard worker, puts his nose down, gets to work, smart, and super excited to play ball and to see the football side.